Trandoshan bounty hunter is in the area to provide support.
Troopers have activated the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
Deactivated their uplink. Continue the assault. Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Rebel troops, activate the uplinks to call in Y-Wing support. They'll soften up those walkers for you.
Thank you.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Skywalker has arrived. Commence the attack.
Keep the uplink activated. Targeted by our Y-Wing.
Attention. Intelligence suggests a bounty hunter has entered the zone. He's a Trandoshan.
Uplink station engaged.
Shake that missile lock!
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates.
They launched a missile at you!
Commander Skywalker is en route. Scratch one Imperial fighter.
Watch for homing missiles. Missiles zeroing in on you.
Y-Wing targeting systems locked in. Bombers have launched and are on their way. The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Homing missile lock on your ship! Seeker inbound! One less Imperial.
Direct all firepower on that walker. It won't be exposed for very long.
You've got a homing missile locking on.
Way to go!
Heads up! Homing missile!
Uplink stations available.
You're getting locked onto! Homing missile!
Work dealing with that bounty hunter.
Y-Wing targeting systems locked.
Shake their missile box. Homing missile closing fast.
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates.
Y-Wing reports positive lock on the enemy walker.
Y-Wing tracking signal initialized.
One less bounty. Y-Wing bombers are setting up for their attack run.
Now's our chance!
Destroyed.
The bounty hunter Dengar has been brought in to work with Imperial forces. Take him out if you have the opportunity.
The walker has taken serious damage.
Direct all firepower on that warplane.